1212, I hope you hear me, bruv. Or sis. Greetings. Let's go into the... I don't even know what to do. I don't feel like doing the main mission. Fuck, let's go. I mean, either way, I'm gonna need farming. I mean, to farm. Whatever. Farming. I'll need farming. You know what? Fuck this shit. I'm going for the main mission. Maybe I'll woke up, work an appetite.
So,
17th mission. Why? Distance, so I have to like catch him? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Can I like attack him? I think I don't do damage, I just need to like... Weird. I mean, it says distance, so... Gotta go fast. Oh, this is an affected zone? So easy to follow him, Elma. I just fucked up. Shit, come on. Wrong buttons. The HP is getting fucking low. I didn't check about. Oh my god. I need to consume something. Fuck. Ugh. There was a. There's a head. Distance is pretty big and not anymore. Ah! And dead, of course. Alex is dead. Alex is alive. How far am I in the game? I mean, in the mission right now. mad. Oh, okay, we're pretty close to jumping on building sides. This is boring. Whoopsies. I was not looking at where I was going. Just gonna chill now. Maybe I'll complete one hive. Why are you going around, bro? Okay, so like I can't kill it like this. Oh shit. Wait, is he bigger than other ones? First time I'm using armor and shit. Well, he just shot his ally. What the fuck? Okay. Was he in his hand before? Where's the armor? What the fuck? 100k for just running around? Weird.
I had no idea why Green took my sister. Revenge, bait for a trap. All I knew is I had to get her back. These infected are like animals. But there's something more. Like a hidden hand guiding them. The hive mind became my only chance. It was a clue to find Dana. I thought by consuming infected minds, I could follow the link and that would lead me to the one that took her. But then I realized I had the means. I had Blackwatch Corner. I had their cancer weapon. I could put a stop to this right at the source if I could just get close enough to Green. So I find Dana. Kill Green, stop the madness. Send me with a shot.
What did your hand work now?
Oh yeah, they're headless. An infected army without a leader. It's only a matter of time before they're wiped out.
And if there are other leaders out there?
No. They're all dead. All dead. Except me.
Haha! That's where you might be wrong. Not gonna spoil, but there's a second game. Oh, we're at the safe zone. Wait. Okay, now I kinda wanna do the side missions. Let's go actually to the base here. Upgrades and whatnot. What the shit?
Red Crown, sustained hostile contact. Request strike package.
Deploying package pattern gold. Hold until package arrival. Over.
Strike package deployed. You may fire freely.
This thing is more armored. I want to take this and then throw it. What? I hit it! Did you see that? Oh my god. So there's like a lot of stuff here. Wait, how do I do F and then like...
He's the one! Shit man, I'm one of you! What are you doing? No! Shit! I'm one of you. Shit! Fuck! Shit!
Man, that wasn't him!
Really? Who was it? Who done it? Oh, that's a, there's a cooldown on it. Ah, fuck it.
Sir, I need your signature on these papers.
McMullen, you can see I'm busy. Stop talking about Mercer like he's the answer to our damn problems. He's a runner.
That's where you're wrong. No other runner in Blacklight's history has been nailed. Fact is, we don't know what he is.
What the fuck?
I know what he's not. That's enough.
A male or female runners? Yo, where was the other guy? I think he just died it there. What the fuck? Yo. More muscles. Just for fun. This is actually fucking fun, the combat style. Oh shit! Wait, muscles and then there's... Shit. What about the claws? I haven't used those in like a while. That was just one kick, one death. This might be actually fun. I'll try more shit. Like this. This is cool. Beep, 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 beep.
It's here somewhere.
Okay, what's the closest? Either we go down and do a shit ton, or up and a tiny bit, but still shit ton. Wish there was like a quick. Quick travel, because after a while you still have to like run a lot around. Also, my speech today is way better than a day or 2 days before. Did I play just once? Which is weird. Because previous days I would do it like at least a couple of episodes per day. Medium, destroy the marked hive before it spreads. This is the easiest couple of seconds in my life. This tank is heavier. Why isn't it like dying fast? Sheesh, let's go away. Bro, I was like charging. It wasn't me, yo. Okay, so oh, there's a plus. Wait, I already did this. But then, why the fuck does it still have a plus sign? It's so weird. I'ma go through some mission here. Or maybe first I'll do the blues. Shit!
Target's still moving.
Who's it going? He's always with somebody, dude. I'm shocked to the other guy. Fuck it. Let's have some fucking fun now. Ora 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 ora. I'm trying to charge spikes. Motherfucker. Try to get some bloodies. Really, bro? What the fuck? Okay, fuck it. $500k? Total EP. I didn't even read what I need to do. Can I like... I'm a... lol, I'm shield up. I didn't know the tanks would be there too. Dude, the tanks. Bronze already? Fuck! I dropped a gun! I needed more HP. Oh cool, with the armor. Already. This gives 5 score. Gold, yes! Get armor, guys. Easy peasy, lemon juice. Nice. Look at that shit. Ooh, baby. Almost 600k. There's a quest nearby. I mean, the main campaign mission. Let's go do it, I guess. So I did one campaign, then hive event challenge, then another challenge, and okay. So this episode is mixed, just like your gene pool prompts.
I need to find the hunter that took Dana.
This hunter you're looking for seems to be a variant of the species. It fulfills a leader role. The other hunters take cues from. If you can find and consume a leader, it may give you indications where the focus of the virus is.
My only concern right now is Dana.
Leader hunters. I know the one that took Dana. If I can find him, and I can consume him, then I can find her.
Leader hunters. So wait, we didn't take the upgrades from the we didn't. Because I did. Because wait a second. Need to do free chest. Just gonna do it one handedly. Wait a second. So basically, there will be stronger enemies now. Lachobar! Holy shit, he's tanky. I didn't even check if I got no upgrades. I'm pressing shift button, but it didn't work. Showing the alpha who's the boss, actually. Consuming his body. Motherfucker. 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 I'm pressing fucking E. Oh, he like didn't let.
Why can't I break him like the others?
Strike package, report to the kill zone.
This isn't working. Maybe Ragland can tell me what's different about the leaders.
Motherfuckers. Блядь. No, fuck you, bitch. I'm trying to get the car, bro. The movement in this game is so fucking shit.
Maybe Ragland can tell me what's different about the leaders.
Shut the fuck up. Ooh. He can call for backup. Moves on this. Whipping lash. Oh my goodness. Maybe she just needs to attack that guy. His alpha squad. Thanks, Tank, for helping me out.
Strike squad is authorized and deployed.
We gotta draw this thing to some place where Ragland can take a look at it.
What? The hunter leader is under attack. Protect him from the military keep. Oh my fuck. The hunter leader has lost interest? The current interest level is displaying on. What the shit?
Gotta get his attention back.
How? Do we need to like attack him? Drop the hunter leader. What? My god. So I have. Oh, okay. Let's go. Motherfuck. So basically, grab his attention, then run. Come here, little bitch.
Air and ground pursuit.
Okay. grab this interest. Jeez. Mm-hmm. Dude, this tanky like suit is so fucking cool. What's next? What? It's we're inside?
Me now.
Like, I'm pressing shift, it doesn't work to evade his attacks and shit. Or space too. Okay. I had lower HP than him, but we ended up like pretty equally. Means he's like half of the man that I am. Kappa. He's not even a fucking man. Okay, nice. Unlocked. Three missions. Side events, whatever. The fuck? Let's see about the blade power. Still no upgrades. Very lame. Fuck it. Even more HP. This one is interesting. I still don't have that. Chopper. So grenade launcher, machine gun. Actually, I don't feel like that will be the best. Let's go to the base. Am I going the right way? Yeah. It doesn't show the plus sign, but it shows in that map. Weird. Please be quiet, man, nigga. Where's the fucking dude with the key? Or I didn't take this one. Fuck, I did? I don't recall which one it was. Oh, I guess. Let's go this way then.
Hey, you see that, Sarge?
That's him! Open the can!
Whoa! Would be nice to run and consume. Skill upgradable? What? Oh shit, you can upgrade. I mean, what? You can get upgrades like this? I didn't know. Infiltrate the base. Ooh, oh, okay. It's literally the base that it just went from? Oh my god, that is it. That's it, I mean. Bruh. Fuck! Where's the fucking boss dude? My key dude. Motherfuckers. I don't want to. Fucking shit. Where the fuck is the key, dude? I don't wanna fight, bro. Like, come on. Can you shut the fuck up, you annoying fucking cunts? Ugh! Oh my god! Continue? Why can't I restart the fucking thing? Oh my god. Where's the fucking HP regen this game? Why don't you work? Getting agitated. Bitch, shift. Fuck off.
So what are we looking at here? A computer projection of the vector spread. As you can see, 14 days out, the model explodes. The spread is extremely wide, far greater than the Hope outbreak ever achieved. What we think we're seeing is this. Lower mortality rate and longer incubation period. In short, we prepared for war with the wrong enemy. This is something new.
Why the fuck are you so far? Oh my god, he's so far away. You're not even gliding, dude. Why sometimes? Oh my, I mean, I told you the game broken. It was just falling with gliding animation.
loss of target visual. How should we proceed, Clint?
Hey, missing this chance. Oh, look at that blue ball.
Sir, how much longer do we have to put up with these amateurs?
Since your brain can't fathom why the Marines are here, I'll lay it bare. The old man brought them in for two reasons. They're the shock troops. They move in, take the losses, point out the enemy. We do the cleanup.
Sir.
Second, they're the public face of this occupation. The city's burned to the ground. They take the fall.
Oh my god. It's like, even if you have your own teammates, like, you know, you're on the same side in Murica, then basically then you're, I mean, you're still an enemy even though you're on the same side. Fuck you! My god, why are you so fucking hard today? I just gonna take that same question. Oh wow! One tap. Fuck, oh my god, I have 1 minute. Okay, I can do this. Easy, easy.
Echo 1, Alpha has lost the target. Over.
Ranger 27 Bravo moving into position. Over.
Fucking save me.
Winder, move your dead ass.
Target has escaped. Alert all.
That was not easy at all.
Over there. Yo, yo, yo. I got something here. You got a visual on my mark?
Anyone seeing that? Make sure it's nothing.
Rogue launch upgrade. What is that? They're shooting each other and stuff.
That is not him, we're still engaged.
Red Crown from Charlie Squad.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Let's go to the other one. Why is this guy here? I want to clean. Nice.
Cover your fire zone. Fire on contact.
Wait, what the fuck did I just get? You increase the effectiveness in the helicopters. Oh, okay, that's good.
Subject temporarily eluded us. Trying to relocate. Over.
Shoot now before it changes.
Okay, I'm gonna fire. I think I got it in my sight.
care now.
Gunny, what's the order here?
Captain, the general is waiting.
1 minute, Corporal.
Doctor.
McMullen, just what the hell is this thing?
Captain, we don't know enough to say. Whatever Mercer is, he's more like Green than not.
But why are they here? What purpose do they serve?
All I know is that if the virus achieves control, we won't be around to see the outcome.
I don't know. I just don't know. Separate. Pick your position.
Beautiful. Charge. Dude, I'm pressing with the keys. He's actually way fast. Before they were like charge and attack. Nice. Open the door. Good.
Fucking New York.
Nine out of ten completed.
There. Follow me in. Got a disturbance.
Are you kidding me, bro? Why can't you just fucking... This will be fun. 270 points. Wish every challenge would give you full HP to like begin with. Careful to not shoot yourself. This is easy. So grateful for that. Come on, die faster, 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 faster. What? It was bronze, I mean silver. Let's play again. 200k gotten. Shoot almost to the closest. The ones that are moving are bad, unless they're coming close. You get armor too, nice. This is a bad way to do it.
Down. Try another run, over.
Gee! Fucking silver gun. The other one, I want to shoot the other one. Oh my god, 2-2-2. Come on, bitch. The aiming system is very bad. Fucking give me gold. The time didn't even... Wait, did it end? I didn't even notice. My fucking god, come on, I want gold. I want gold. I'm just gonna fucking stay in the same position or some shit. Can die anyway. Actually, yeah, that's the best way to do it. Okay, easy win. Where the fuck are they? Gold, at last. Shit the fuck up. Nice. Maximum. Don't want to play anymore. I'm gonna end it here, I guess. Wait, I'm just gonna check for upgrades. So missile launcher. I can get like 3 levels. You know what? I still wanna play. You know what? Let's go. Let's go down below. Oh my god. Did I actually... Let's go down and see. my god. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Requesting strike package Bravo HQ. Over.
Package request confirmed.
What the fuck? I wasn't even seeing. What are things? Pieces of fucking shit. Annoying. I was so annoyed by the flying range. Like, but this one. Where the fuck is the captain? Okay, fuck this game. Go down. The jump is to the max? I think the jumping is broken too. At the very beginning of the game, it was way easier to like to jump high, you know, at the tutorial. I think, yeah, this game is pretty broken. For me at least. $300k? For how many? Eh, doesn't matter. Would I kill? Okay, this will be fun. Bronze. Let's go to the hive event too. Sometime. I need the gold though. How much is the gold? Oh shit, it is. Nice, I have gold. My goodness. The aiming system bad. Nice. I got this thing too, nice. They have the ID, I mean the DNA strand, but I don't think you get anything from it. Maybe you do though. Okay. We go bottom, maybe? Yeah. Let's do it quicker though. Wait. Yeah. Oh fuck. That might be too hard, I remember. Wait, what the fuck do we do? Kill armor? It's so basically tanks?
Truck has been damaged. Still mobile, still in this.
How many do I have to? Oh, it's a different mission. How much score? Again, I didn't really look at it.
Say goodbye, asshole.
Bronze. I have like 1 minute, but almost no HP.
Systems are green. Go, go, go.
Fuck. So much. Oh my god, so much score. Fuck! I think this is the hard one for me. Nah, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck this one. I don't wanna do it because I'm gonna like stress and shit. So armor is no go. Also, it doesn't give that much. Nothing left alive. Let's go with that. Gives more EP. Also, there's like a hive here. Okay. Ooh. The farming is fucking annoying though, not gonna lie. No, not that one. This thing.
Redwell, confirm launch of strikes at this location. Over.
Deploying package. Repeat. Deploying primary strike package. Over.
I'm authorizing the strike package now.
Fire support overhead. Marines see various targets. Can you laser the hostile forest? Over.
Yeah. Where the fuck? Okay. Yeesh. Kill 85 for gold. Use active power to kill as many. Active power. One, come on, come on. Bitch. 85. That's like not a lot. Okay, this is actually hard. So I have to do the same. Like, yeah, no. I can't effectively evade in this game. Very sad. 55. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go with the gold. No. Focus on attacks and you'll be okay. Like, can you stop running? My god, you don't even have legs, bro. What the fuck? Bitch, stop! My god. Are you fucking retarded or fucking demented? Jesus, fuck you, mother. Piece of shit. The tank was running all the time, bro. Bruh. I think it's the same guy. Piece of crap.
Vision blocked down! Vision blocked down!
Right, we're going to get the gold. Can you please? One more. Gold. What the fuck? What the oh my fucking god. Oh my god, you fucking degenerate. I killed a soldier, didn't get a point. Fuck your life, bro. Why the fuck you do this to me, nigga? Okay, basically this game is telling me to like go and drink my tea and shit and chill. Fuck yourself. Reporting from tanks. forgot to use the shift button when I get close to them. Oh my god, it's the retard again. Fucking Silver. Oh my god, kill yourself. I'm gonna play till I'm gonna get the gold. It's like 6 tanks. Jump and then, oh my god, dive. Oh my god, it's that retard. Running around with the fucking tank. I should have gone for the other one. Oh no, come on, come on. Don't parkour it, dang. Fucking the chance. Oh, I missed my chance, GG. And fucking cunt. Oh my god. By one. That's when people lose hair, guys. Oh no, it's that retardo. Oh my fucking god! Last tank that I needed, probably. I'm go for the gold, I'm not leaving the fucking game. My tea is ready to drink. Jesus Christ, what is going on? I don't understand. Fucking god. Fucking bronze medal. Are you how can I board this shit? God. Look at this guy, he's not attacking. The game is broken. Attack, little bitch. Kill me, bro. Fucking consumer to heal, but the character does not heal. Fucking retarded. So fucking done now. Did it? I didn't even see the time. Oh my god, 81. Kill me. Shoot in the head, somebody, please. God fucking damn it. Come, can you just fucking kill it? Fucking kill it. Fucking kill it. Piece of shit ass. GG, blood. Come on, come on, come on. Shift, bitch. How is he so fast with the tank? My goodness. Oh my. Where was the timer? Fuck off. My god, how much points do I fucking have, I wonder? It didn't change. So basically me farming here, me killing every single one of them, is not giving me any points within the challenge, which is retarded actually. Should give me points. Where the fuck is the tank? Why are they so far away, bro? No, пиздец, пиздец, пиздец. 15. I guess 5 tanks and then like 15 guys. Can you attack the tank, bitch? You retard. Look at parkouring on a fucking tank. The fucking degenerate. Come on! I'm not paying you to do this. Come on, stop running. Okay, GG. Because the character is like stuck on a fucking tank, you can't do any fucking damage. I'm not taking silver, I don't give a fuck. My tea will be cold and I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna get the gold. I got the gold. Fucking determination, guys. Okay, let's go. Let's go around and kill these guys. I killed 4 tanks already. Where the fuck are my points? Oh, 2 seconds. Okay. My God. 84. You gotta be kidding me. It's hard to concentrate on the enemy. I mean, on a tank or on a civil, not civilian, but the cunt face, the army boy. Can you jump and shift button? Super cunt. This game is retarded. The developers are retarded for making this game, not the game. You see, like, look at the character, look at the animation. It's not even attacking. It's not even attacking. At 31, like, it's impossible. 10 seconds. I'm pressing shift, it doesn't, like, go there. And for course on fucking tanks. Time is done. Again, 84. 80 fucking 4. Can't believe this shit. Fucking parkouring on people. Okay, this time I'm getting gold. I don't know why I had to do this like this. Fucking God. I don't care anymore. I'm gonna kill all of these guns. No, why you go there, dude? I'm pressing shift, I'm pressing space, all the buttons. Doesn't make any fucking sense anymore. The character is just not responsive, dude. This attack is so bad. Unresponsive piece of shit. Okay, attack, swirling on a tank, doing no damage to anybody. Look at this, look at this shit. Parkouring the tanks. Really, bro? Oh my God. I wish I could just press escape and abandon. Well, you can't. Because this game is retarded. Because the developers are lazy as fucks. Couldn't make better fucking combat system. Fucking port of console games. Generous making those games like that. Look at that. No damage taken? Okay, a little bit. Oh wow, it wasn't even me. It was the tank guy. Thanks, tank guy. And the tank guy is fucking gone! It's impossible to win without the tanks. Then when the tanks come, the character does not even attack it. Look at that shit. Attack the fucking bottom. Retarded person. Okay. Not even gonna fucking waste time. And attack them, just gonna wait. Do this all over again.
Stand down, stand by for update.
I pressed the shift button, I mean, the tab button. Oh, 3 tanks in a row? What the fuck? Magic? Actually, four tanks. Well, this is truly a miracle. The game wants me to win at last. Or the universe, I don't even know who. But apparently they didn't care for like 20 minutes that I'm doing this shit. Or more even. Yep. Nope, the universe doesn't care. Yeah, cool. 84 three times. Nice. Oh, look at that! More tanks! Couldn't take the hint before. Just jump! Piece of fucking shit. Oh, I get it. Okay, the right click doesn't work. I mean, it works, but you know, it doesn't work. Are you how the fuck did the time went right? My god, 84 again. Two times 84, two times in a row. I've been doing this for like 20, 30 times now. Can you fucking... Oh my god, I hate this game. Stop. Running on tank, please. Oh my god, attack the tank! My tank! What the fuck, dude? The time was like 5 seconds. I don't get it. It was like 5 seconds time. And it just like disappeared. I think it's not the first time that it happens.
It's here. I got two.
You ain't got shit, motherfucker. Can you stop running away? Can you focus on the things that matter? God, can you fucking stop? My fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Dude. Three times in a row, 84. This game is so stupid. And me is even more stupid because I'm playing it. That's why I kind of want to fucking stop playing this game. And, like, because it's not that it's boring, but I'm just starting not to enjoy myself. Also, like, farming is boring. Yeah, farming is boring. That's what I wanted to say. I said it before, though. Where are you? The tanky tanks. Oh my god, dude, how did three times in a row, no matter how much or who I kill, 84. Can you just jump and go? Yo, so the tank kill the tank got no score. Fucking cool. So basically, many times in a row, tanks stole my tank kills. Not just saying now, but like, I just realized that that happened. Okay, 20 seconds. I want to kill somebody, literally, right now. Oh! Okay. Learned something. So if I hold left click... What?! I didn't... What does that even... Oh, high score. Oh my fucking god, I'm stupid. I'm retarded. I thought I was getting 84. I was getting 31. Bro, that's so fucking degenerate. Can you not parkour on a tank? 20 seconds again. Dude, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. No, can you fucking stop going, little bitch? Oh my god. I can't do this anymore, guys. I can't. Should have gone so much more, dude. I fucking can't.